Hello, people. How are you doing today? I'm fine. Today, I want to shout and yelling and screaming an anti-communist. Yeah, what is it? Wake up, Paul. I am natural anti-communist like Adolf Hitler himself. So let me do this. Europe, wake up. Stand against the deadly poison of communism. Communism is a poison, potent, corrosive, and deadly. It slithers into our society under false promises, dismantling freedom, tearing apart families, and extinguishing the spirit of our nations. Wherever communism takes hold, it divides, devours, and destroys. It is a venomous force, contaminating every institution, every community, and every life it touches. Make no mistake, communism is the enemy of freedom and unity. It thrives on deception, pulling people in with promises of equality, only to strip away their rights, every freedom, and every hope. It is the poison that has fractured Europe before, and it will do so again if we allow it. Now is the time to act, to reject the lies, to defend our future. We must be relentless, united, and unyielding. Stand firm against the spread of this deadly ideology. Speak out, resist, and protect our lands from the venom of communism. Our heritage, our families, and the future generation depends on it. Communism is poison. Let it find no ground in Europe. People, stand united with each other against the threat of communism. Communism, known in the Soviet Union, has killed 240 million people in total. It is our job to prevent this from happening again in the future. So, we shall unite. May I see you soon? Question mark.